Good morning. I look like shit, but it doesn't matter because I have finally decided to start vlogging. And yes, I've said this like a trillion times. Like, I think I have like maybe 3 to 5 videos on my channel somewhere that says, oh, I'm starting to vlog. But this is gonna be a real vlog. This is gonna be me talking, not no music over stuff, which I'm still gonna do because I enjoy doing that now. And, I guess I'm just gonna do a day in the life of me, and I'm gonna keep doing it, and I look like shit, and I want this to be raw because this is me. I'm not gonna be fake, okay? I really wanna do this, so. Welcome to my world. So, today, I'm gonna start my day off by brushing my teeth because I feel like that's healthy for me. You wanna have a clean mouth, you know? And after I brush my teeth, I'm gonna do my hair. Wash my face, and the reason I'm not showering right away is because I'm gonna take a bike ride because I feel like I need it. And aside from that, I feel like I have a roll of film that I still need to finish, and before I drop it off at the lab, I want to maybe drive around and take some pictures to finish up the roll of film. So yes, I have Christmas socks. So I've done 3 miles already, and this is my first stop. This is my first stop. I look ridiculous, I know, but whatever. This is the Jackrabbit house. I've seen this house, like I've passed by this house so many times, like when I was little, and I always thought it was like a super mansion. And I thought it was really cool because I honestly thought it was like a, you know, like a huge ass mansion, but whatever, it doesn't matter. It's not. It's really pretty though, and the Estrella Mountains, those are my favorite mountains here. Oh, I'm gonna take a picture of it with my film camera, and I'm gonna continue my bike ride, so bye. Holy fucking shit. The wind is like hitting me this way, and it's like really hard on my leg, on my thighs. Oh my god, I don't know if I can do it. It's like the wind resistance, you know? And I'm going like point nothing miles an hour because of it. This is my view though. I love that mountain. Yeah, I don't, you can probably even hear the fucking wind in the camera. Oh well, I'm gonna keep going. I can't stop. Can't stop, won't stop. Doesn't make sense now. Shit just got real, things are getting intense now. I hear you talking about we a lot, or you speak French now. Giving me the sign, so I gotta take a hint now. This is some tough. You say, do I own a watch? Do I know what time it is right now? After 2 a.m. and that's asking a lot of you right now. All she talking about is come and see me. So I biked, was that the last thing I did? Yeah, I biked, I had breakfast. Alright, so I think my eye looks really weird here, so that's why I'm recording it like this, but weird in a cool way, of course. And then you can see my freckles. I'm gonna be on my way to the post office because I need to deliver some stuff that people ordered because I work from home for now. It's good side money. Peace out. So, you know, just listening to some good old Christmas music. I'm gonna be on my way to the post office, but like it's fucking hot as balls. Check it out. How do I zoom in? 96 fucking degrees. So much for Christmas music and feeling like winter. And wearing long sleeves during the day. Okay, so I think I'm done vlogging for today. Because I don't, the rest of the night I'm gonna just be editing. So I guess I'll show myself turning the computer on. Yeah, so pretty mucho. I need to edit a few photo shoots that I have in line. One's for a model, a few are for weddings, and one that's like a really old wedding that I did. Everyone's been super patient. I really appreciate that. I had a few things that I had to do. And I just want to show you my Hackintosh. Oh yeah, that's true. All right, peace out. Time to edit. Time to edit. Peace out. So we got the bright idea to go to Target to buy snacks, even though we're gonna be piggies tomorrow because tomorrow's Thanksgiving. And we're gonna go get some snacks and we're gonna record our adventures at Target. Fries. Where are fries? Yeah, marketplace. Yeah. So what are we gonna get?
We're gonna get some snacks, chips, some popcorn, movie night.
What are we getting for Daniel?
We're gonna get him a pecan pie.
Yeah, he wants a pecan pie all for himself. Oh my gosh, my favorite part of Thanksgiving are the mashed potatoes. Everything potato is my life. I would marry a potato if I could. No, I'm just kidding, that's wrong. I would marry a potato. Anyways, we will keep updating you on our fries journey because we didn't go to Target, so yeah.
Yeah, that was a
pecan pies here either.
There's no pecan pies.
No pecan pies.
They ran out. So she told us that there was an order in today. Oh my god, people are watching me. You know what? I don't care. She told me that there was an order today of pecan pie, but they ran out. So we might. Why do I look so red? Oh, I went bike riding. I think I need to start wearing suntan lotion or sunscreen or some blah.
Bye.
What happened?
He said, okay.
I don't want.
He said, okay. You guys, I don't. Okay, we're at Fry's and the bagger, he looks like Mike from
Better Call Saul
and Breaking Bad. Like, I don't know if this is legal for me to record him, but okay, I'm gonna pretend I'm recording Chilla. So, are you gonna get those things? You look funny. Alert, alert, there is a, I don't know, there is a shortage of pecan pie, so we came to Safeway to find out where it's at. Ooh, I think there's some over here. Let's go look. Is the pecan pie, they're super overpriced, but it's the only one in the town. So I just had some pecan pie and it was delicious, and now this is gonna end the video, so peace out. And I hope you guys join me for my next one, whoever is watching. I'll admit I'm sorry when I feel I'm truly sorry. Things change, people change, feelings change too. Never thought the circumstances would have changed you. You said you never traded, no. Well, either way, you're still invited and I can't even lie to you.